kid!
Thank you.
buildings weren't so high. The good old days.
They will be even higher, my friend. You were in no hurry.
I had to fool some patrols. You have it?
Yes. From this moment, you are Dr. Karl Stauffen, mathematician from the University of Heidelberg, faithful member of the NSDAP. Get used to it. ID, pass, everything. He was going to consult something about coding and code breaking.
Good work. These documents look like authentic.
They are authentic.
I see. And what happened to the original owner?
He won't interfere, don't worry. They should not know his exact appearance, but to be sure to know his biography, you have files. They may try to check you in some way. Good luck, comrade.
It was not as easy as I expected, but still, I have what I need. As Dr. Stauffen, I should easily locate Book of Codes. Materials about Stauffen are full of information. He is a mathematician. I shouldn't have any problems with this part. Before war, I had studied physics after all. Should be enough to play the role for ordinary soldiers. Family, associates, workmates from Heidelberg, some notes about behavior, quite a lot of reading. But I have some spare time during the journey. Another excellent work of intel, I must say. I only hope that the evacuation plan is equally flawless. If so, codes are as good as already ours. Soon, faithful members of NSDAP, Dr. Stauffen will strike Germany very, very hard. I'd take some explosives as an extra distraction. Nazis will surely remember this visit. Of that, I am sure.
Ah, it's dear Dr. Stauffen, isn't it? Welcome. I'm so glad you've come earlier, Doctor.
I had long and troublesome journey. A lot of bandits. I thought that army is more efficient with them.
Well, dear Doctor, it's the war. Otherwise, you could peacefully work at your laboratory in Hamburg.
It is Heidelberg, Herr Offenbach. Lead the way to my quarters. I need some rest.